Welcome back, everyone. Some of you may be trying to find out a way where you can go ahead and send large videos from your Android phone to your iPhone. This is a pretty basic process, and there are plenty of ways to do it. But in today's video, I'll show you a few of my most frequently used and easiest methods. Let's get started. Method 1. Transfer video with Google Photos app. First thing first, you should download Google Photos app on both your Android and iOS phones. You can find it in TH Google Play and Apple Store. Then pick up your Android. Just tap it. Tap Allow. Here choose your Google account. And tap Turn on Backup. Right now it's backing up your photos and videos. You can check it from your personal settings. Here it says backing up. This may take some time depending on the amount of media you need to back up. If it doesn't back up, you can head to the photo settings. Tap Backup and Sync option. Make sure that that is switched on. Once done, all your photos will automatically upload to the cloud. Then pick up your iPhone. Open Google Photos. Tap Allow access to all photos. You may be prompted to allow Google Photos to access your photos. Just tap Allow. Then choose your Google account. Here you need to pay attention that this account must be the same Google account used on your Android. And your images will be available to download there. You can select your photos and save them to your iPhone's album. However, you should know that if you save photos as original format, you will soon run out of Google storage. Then you need to buy a subscription to transfer more photos and videos. And if you have a big transfer needs, then you can try to using the next method. Method 2. Send video via iCare phone. This method requires a PC, but you are able to transfer the exact photo and video instead of overwriting your existing data. First, connect your Android to the computer. On your screen, tap Allow access to phone data. Click this PC and find your device name on the PC. Photos are usually saved in DCIM folder. So click it. Then screenshots. Here you can choose the photos you want to transfer. And if you want to choose all, press Ctrl and A. And copy them to the new empty file. Then pick up your iPhone. Connect it to your PC. Then launch iCareFone. Click Manage on the left menu bar. Click Import here. Choose file or folder whatever you want. Here I choose folder. Select the folder you just saved. Then it's transferring. And just in seconds, the photos will be transferred to your iPhone. Then it's done. Let's go back to iPhone. Well done. The photos on the Android phone were successfully transferred to the iPhone. Also, you can see that this method did not overwrite the data I had before. What's important is that the program is free and there is no data size limit. Method 3. Transfer videos via Move to iOS app. This method works for the brand new iPhone. If you haven't fully activated your iPhone, this method is perfect for you. First, activate your iPhone. Now I will skip the unimportant parts. Then you can see the apps and data page. Tap Move Data from Android. It says that you need to install this app on your Android. So pick up your iPhone. Download the Move to iOS app on your Android phone. Apple have their own app, Move to iOS. It's for people wanting to switch to the Apple ecosystem from their Android rivals. Once done, open the Move to iOS app on your Android. Back to your iPhone. Tap Continue on the Move from Android screen. You'll receive a code. Enter the code on your Android device to make the connection between iPhone and Android. On the Android, choose what data you want to transfer. Select Photos. Of course. But you can't the exact photos that you want to move. So you have to transfer them all from the Android to your new iPhone. The process will not be long. This depends on the size of your data. And make sure that both phones are connected to the same Wi-Fi, as well as having a sufficient amount of battery. Once done, you can reach the transfer complete page on your Android phone. And you should continue and finish the setup on your iPhone. To be honest, If you have already set up and started using your new iPhone, you may try next method. Because the free app is a great way to transfer all content from your Android device over to a new iPhone. But it will overwrite your existing data. Okay, here is today's tutorial. Hope you like it. Don't forget to give us a thumbs up if you succeed in one of the methods. If you like this video, you can subscribe us. Stay tuned for our next videos.